All right, mates. Be very, very quiet. We're watching the elusive creeper from that bush over there. All right? Careful. Careful. Any sudden movements, we could spook him. All right. How are you guys doing today? Welcome back to some RageCraft 2, episode number 3. Yes, sir. In the last freaking episode... If you didn't watch, first of all, I'm angry with all your asses, okay? We conquered the things. So I did see something upon recording, that I wanted to check out with you guys. I did clear out the spawner already, it was just one spawner, no big deal. But there's a chesticles. That's what I care about. Chesticles. Alright. And of course I sorted the inventory out again. All the loots that we got. So we're doing good on supplies right now. I think we're very, very well armored. Well, I mean, not right now, but... Oh, might as well wear that since helmet broke. Whatever. I want to see if I can get to that spawner. So let's put the efficiency 2 pick on. Let's see if I can get to that one quickly. Good. Good. Very good. Alright, so. Let us go in here then. After killing the spider. And let's just kill this old bitch. Did that miss? How did that miss? Did I look in here? I'll take that. Don't know what it does. I'll take it. Alright, so we're gonna explore this hole down here. Time being. Why are there chickens? Huh. Okay. I don't know. I don't know. Yeah, we're playing in 1.74, I believe. And I actually did not read what version you're supposed to play on this 7-something, it said, but I don't know the exact number. Break it. Good. And let's kill the grave digger. Excellent. I hear a skelly. Got an egg. Throw that away. Okay. Give me 1 second here to collect myself. Torches. Those can stay. I feel a sneeze coming. Pretty soon here. The Shrine of the Moon. What is this? Pray on the shrine can only be used once, okay? Praying on this shrine will turn you into a bloodthirsty and powerful beast for a few minutes, but forces you to rest afterwards. Initial buffs. Strength 1, Speed 1, Resistance 2, Haste 3, and Saturation 1. But... Hangover, Weakness 4, Slowness 3, and Hunger 3. Okay, so we'll remember that this is here. What does the sign say? Real stone? It is. It is cobblestone. Oh my god. Oh, pick broke. Okay, we have another. It's fine. Let's collect all of this. It is so valuable. Stone swords, no more wooden tools. Stone picks and all that good stuff. Good. Die. Ah, my nose, man. I almost have to blow my nose, but I don't have a mute button, so it is an issue. I'll just work through it, you know? We'll just work through it. It's fine. Alright, so we're going to take all of this stone, as I said, because it is very valuable. This map has not given us a whole lot of stone, And although it's given us an abundance of tools, weapons, and armor, I would like some own stone myself, you know? Look at that, 44 freaking pieces of stone. We should have came down here way earlier. Way freaking earlier. That's all I gotta say about that. Alright, so we gotta remember that that shrine is there, and if we need it, we can do that. Alright, so let's hop this wall, I guess. Kill the creeper. Okay, hi-ya. Good. Very good. Looks like there's something over here. Let's check it out. Cause like, why put all these webs, right? Creeper. Good. Let's continue onwards. Ooh, another spawner. Good. I hate slope sand. Creep, another scaly spawner. Good. Ooh, emerald. Good. Don't need that. Take that. Don't need that. Ooh, wait, that was torches. Take that. Always, always take the torches. You see torches, you take the torches. Because you don't know, I don't know how much coal they will be giving me. So, you know, you gotta be careful with that. You gotta take your coal. There's definitely something over here. They wouldn't put spawners for no good reason. Maybe an emerald. Let's do a light job real quick. Okay, let's kill all these bastards. Okay, ooh, full armored skelly. We gotta get to him. Okay, we're good. I gotta eat. Just gotta eat. Good. Alright, we're down to about half health. Can't talk, apparently. Lots of coal here. Ooh, spawner. There we go. We're gonna have to get that. That's something. That's a tower. We do need more coal, actually. So, I do have to mine all this, unfortunately. Get out of my inventory. Holy crap. Oh, my boots broke. That ain't good. Let's put on the chain for now then, because that's better armor. Alright, let's get a little bit of coal here, and then I'll probably come back off camera to get like all the rest of the resources. That is for sure. God, I'm so stuffy. I'm sorry, guys. I do apologize for that. I don't know how much of it you can hear in my voice. I'm sure you can, without a doubt in my mind, but we'll get it. Don't worry. All right, so this area is mildly safe. Mildly. Except for that. Okay, so that pick's about to break, so we're going to switch to the other one, and we're going to make our way here, I guess. I hate webs. Oh god, creeper, spider, oh god, we're gonna die. Health pushing. Shit, panicking. Break it. Fuck. We're dead. Oh, shit. Okay, where the fuck did we set our spawn? We're over here. Okay, alright, let's head back to our place. Oh, shit. Why is the death counters not on? I swear to I put that in. I'm going to have to figure out the command for that, and we'll add one to that. Oh, shit. Okay, that just got difficult. So we're going to take that, take that. We need some armor. That, 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 and that. We need some food. That'll do. Some melons. All right, let's go. Operation Save Our Stuff. I heard a creeper behind me. Why are there creepers? Shouldn't be any more creepers. All right, let's hurry. Let's eat. Cause it's bad over there. That was our first death. Yeah, I'm gonna have to turn the death counter on. Cause apparently it didn't go on. But it should have, cause I died, right? I don't know. We don't have any torches, so bear with me, guys. Bear with me. Pick up all of our stuff. Nope, no, 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 no. Retreat. Retreat. Just a little bit. Okay, let's get our things sorted. We got the emerald. We got some picks. What are we missing? We're missing our bow. Okay. Got this. Gonna kill these motherfuckers. Did I get torches? Nope. Okay. So let's keep that slot open. Put that here. We're missing bow. We're missing torches. Got it. Don't blow up. Please. Shit. Oh, thank God, we got our torches back. That's amazing. Good. Who is shooting me? Alright, serpentine, serpentine, go through the graveyard. Let's light it up, and then back the fuck out. Oh, that's our bow. I think. Yep, it is. Okay, back off, back off, back off. We gotta regroup just a little bit. Alright, this map is it's shaping up. Alright, don't need that. Keep that on our bar. That's worthy. Killing you, you, bones, no, string, no, don't need that, 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 okay, let's go back, see if anything survived, that's my sword, good. Is that our bow? No, it looked like a sword. Alright, so we lost our bow and all that explosion. Ooh, that's a lot of wood. I'll come back for that for sure. Let's break in here. The only way I know how. Through the side entrance. Good. Did we get our pick? No. And that's fine. I can deal with that. Let's go up here. Hey, no time for that. Let's go up here. Why? Why the fuck do you keep blowing up? God damn it. So sick of your blowing up shit. Alright, let's get rid of that and that. Take that and that. Oh wait, we need those. No, no, yes, yes. Put those in the two slot. Don't need that. Oh my god, our inventory is such a mess now. Okay. So nothing else up here, looks like. Kill you. It's quite a bit of... Oh god. Jesus Christ. He just pops out. Okay. So that's why they give you so much stuff, huh? Alright. Well noted. I'm going to use that. We need that. Don't need that. Take that. Let's loot this place a little bit. See if there's any more spawners. And there is. God, how many spawners are there? There is one. Wait this up. Okay, these guys don't have bows, so we're good. We're cool. Skellies, where are you coming from? There you are. Oh, shit. First death. Oh, God. There's something further into the web. Uh-oh. Did I look at the Enderman? Maybe? Maybe not. You're dead. Get out of here. All right, so... Did I get my wood? I did. Good. Pretty good. Alright, so those are all good. Good, good. 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 Not good. We might need to take a trip back to our base. Ah, there's spiders in there for sure. Take that. We will take that. We will eat this. Take that. And let's replace that with that. Alright. Let's press on, naturally, for the time being. Okay, lots of spiders. Spiders are easy, though. Alright, let's get our iron sword out. Actually, let's get our gold sword. Might be useful for this. I'm stuck. I'm freaking stuck. Like, get off me. Oh God, baby. Oh God. I'm turning around. Light up. Fucking poisoned shit. Are you fine? Are you okay with me? Spider jockey. Oh my god, this is getting real bad. Really bad. Alright. Let's run. Let's run. Let's run. More torches. Did we get our coal? We did. Good. Alright, so what I'm going to do is we're going to retreat backwards, and I saw that. Maybe not. I'm hallucinating. I thought there was a spawner there. Didn't see it, though. Holy crap. So that's where these maps really get you, in these tight balls, deep quarters. Those are really bad. Let's just get back the valuable stuff. We didn't lose an emerald, so that's good. I'm really happy about that, actually. That's a terrible potion. Oh, we're going to keep that on us for sure. That can go in the blocks chest. Dirt can go in the blocks chest. Good. We'll keep some of that in there. What are we wearing? We got some decent gear on, right? Yeah. Not too bad. Some gold pants, some of that, some of this. Helmet. Axe. Let's get all reorganized again. Chicken, we'll keep in here. Leather can go with the armor. Okay, we got a lot of swords. What do we need? I'll take that. We'll leave those two. Keep those. Shovel. Food. Ladders. I'll keep that in here for now. And bones go in here. Alright, cool. Not bad. Where's my... Oh, I need torches. That's what I need. Alright. All right, I feel better. That got a lot harder than I thought it would. Let's be honest here. For the first area, come on, cave spiders, really? Like, who does that? Everything else is fair game, except blazes and gas. But cave spiders, really? I mean, actually, there has been witches here, too, so... Maybe this map is not very fair in that aspect. I don't know. We shall find out. That's for damn sure, though. Hey, wrecked. Alright, I lit up a little bit of that area. Little bit. So what we're gonna do is... make a little bit of escapey pathways. What am I stuck in? God damn it. Get out of here. Okay, so we're gonna keep that there, keep that there. Try to make this as easy as pie. Okay, come on, let's go. Torches. That looks really suspicious. Why does that look so suspicious? I don't have any blocks. Two slime balls. What does that say? This item is required in order to get to the next area. Okay. Let's get out. Two slime balls. So... does it want us to make a sticky piston? Because we already got those. So that shouldn't... might be it, actually. I don't know. Guess we'll find out. Guess we will find out. Did I loot that chest, do you think? Oh, I forgot to grab my bow. Damn it. Or a bow, rather. Whoa. Look at that. Already back up to 22 levels. That's fantastic. I think we grabbed this one already, right? Yeah, we did. Okay. Oh my god. You know what just occurred to me that we lost? Oh shit. This map might get a lot rougher all of a sudden. I think I lost all that cobble. I think I did. Unless I put it in here. Shit. And I did not. Oh, that's really bad. All of that cobble. All 44 of that cobble. That's gone. It's gone now. Oh, shit. Yeah, that's really bad. This map has not given me very much cobble. And I got it, and I lost it all. That's really bad. Okay. We'll deal with this. We will deal. Why can I not, like, two-shot this creeper? Alright, so we need a little bit more wood. That really sucks, though. Main, and that's a creeper spawner. No bow. That guy's got a bow. And let's chop on this down. Man, freaking creepers have to ruin my day. There's a spawner. More spawners, okay. Plenty of coal, so we'll have to get that off camera. What the hell is shooting me? It's you. It's freaking you, isn't it? Man, this area is huge. Holy shit. Oh, God. Okay, so it's going to take me probably like 5 episodes to get through this area. So we might make this one a little longer. Let's use apples next. Oh, wait. It says we needed those, right? Maybe we shouldn't go too far then, because if we need those, like, losing that could be tragic. Okay, good. Alright, so let's head back, because nowhere seems to be safe in this map. And let's put that down before our asses die again. I can take the random mobs here and there. That's fine. Whoa. You have angered me so badly. Alright, so we will drop off those slime balls because those are clearly important. I mean, it's written in like bold and italicized, so probably important. Keep it in a fair... Not fair. Just keep it, I guess. And we got that. Gunpowder. Why do we have so many swords on us? So these are all the picks that we have left. That is super bad. We can make wood ones, but no one likes wood, let's be honest here. No one likes wood. Wood tools, anyway. No. Alright, so let's go. We did drop that off. Alright, good. Just making sure. Had to double check myself. Wasn't sure. Alright, so we'll go back down this way of whence we came. Hi-ya! And hi-ya! I don't like your sizzle there, guy. I think there's something on here, maybe. I don't know. Let's check it out. Nope, nothing appears to be on here. There's a witch there. We're gonna shoot that bastard. Because no means no to rape. Good. Very good. Right, let's go. How much coal do we have left? Not much. Oh god. Let's retreat a little. The winner gets shot by my arrow. Who shall make it out alive? You just turned on me, you bastard. You are a horrible skeleton. Otter. Ooh, creeper. Creeper spawner first. Always the damn creepers. Because they are assholes. Oh my god, look at this area. It's freaking huge. Holy shit. Ooh, we need to heal. Let's back up a little bit. Because it... That looks like some kind of a fortress, so we want to be careful with that. Very careful of that. And light don't seem to affect these guys, like, at all. Where did you come from? Oh, right here. Good. Pork chops, torches, very nice. Oh, whoa, where'd you go? Oh, got sword broke. Okay, Okay, that's fine. We have backups. Take that. Skelly spawner. Okay. You really gotta, like, look in all these graves, because they could just hide shit in any one of them. Come at me. Okay, so we already got the wool, so what could this possibly be? I don't know. I don't know. Because I haven't seen the intersection yet. Okay, get that. Ooh, emerald. Good. We're going to make a chest. Yes, we are. We're gonna, like, keep it at the front here. Kite these assholes back. Why? Holy shit. Why are there so many? Holy crap. This place looks terrifying. Not gonna lie. And the fact that they keep spawning has me a little bit worried. So let's regroup. Get like 16 more coal. Which I think we already have 9, maybe? I don't know. Let's get a few pieces here. Holy shit. Okay, so let's get 2 more. Alright, so let's make a crafting bench. Oops. Let's keep that in our inventory. And then we were going to make a chest. And I'm going to put it right there. Put that emerald in it. Those are very important, so we got to keep those. All right, we're in here. Let's do this. All right. I got a once around. Not bad. Let's pop back out. All right, got a little bit of light in there. It's good. How's our torch situation going? Not well. So we're going to need more, obviously. Garbage, garbage, garbage. Let's eat some pork chops so our saturation is decent. Alright, let's go back in. Skelly. Creeper. Creeper. Skelly's creeper. You son of a bitch. Die. You bastard. Where the fuck are you coming from? Peek our heads in here. Alright, break that. Son of a bitch! Stop. Break it. There's mobs outside. Let's just light up this slowly but surely here. Take a deep breath here. Okay. Oh god. Get down, get down, get down. Kill them as they come up. Or down. Okay, good. Break it. Good. Alright. Food. Belly. Very good. Son of a bitch. I knew it. There's skeletons all over this damn tower. Okay, come on. Let's aim properly, please. All right, Skelly. Good. And there's a chest at the other side there. Just fine. Torch it, torch it, torch it. Good. Zombie. Good. Let's go this way. Let's go back this way. Kill the vampire. Get back. Alright, good. As far as I know, they cannot find their way up here. Oh, I spoke too soon. I lied. They can totally find their way up here. Okay, we're gonna have to come back for that stuff, because I can't do that at the moment. Good. Oh, a golden pickaxe? Hell yes. Take that, take some arrows, take the food right away. Alright, there's a spawner there, so we're gonna kill this creeper. Knock him off at least. Alright, kill this guy. Good. Continue. Oh, creeper. God, there's guys everywhere, aren't there? No, don't trick that. Okay, let's shoot this guy off. Good. There's creepers down there. I'm mostly worried about the skellies, though. Once the skellies are gone, then we go for the spawner. Good. Got it. And there's a skelly up there. Gotcha. Good. Let's go to the next one. Very good. Steak. Torches. Take that. Okay, more skellies. Okay. Kill him, because he's all gold armor. Okay, good. I feel like these guys are tracking me from a very far distance right now. So let's just shoot him. Get it over with. Alright, right here. Okay, good. Off with your head. Oh god. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, we're safe. Fine. Shoot him off. Urgh. Good. Sniped. Ow, 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 ow. Die. Good. Very good. Top of the tower secured. Blaze powder. Okay. This item is required. Alright, so that means we are making a fire resist potion. Alright. Cool. Take that. Leave that. We're gonna have to come back here, I think, in order to, yeah. Definitely gonna have to come back here. So let's go this way. That way is our way out, correct? And it is, so let's eat. Alright, let's go down this way. And this way. And of course I'll come back and get all this off camera. Being very sure not to die, of course. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. Got our emerald in here. Block. Alright, so in the next episode, After I clear that out off camera, we will go explore whatever the hell is out that way. Hope you guys have really enjoyed this. This map is freaking fantastic from what I've seen. I'm gonna get geared up, organize all my stuff, and I will see you guys next time. Oh my god. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 arrows in my face. GG, mates. GG. Peace out, Girl Scouts.